And here we are for another match of Overwatch with Let the New Play and me, Kevin, the Kiltarian. I'm going to be sticking with D.Va. Last time I was defense, this time we're offense. We're going to see if D.Va's good for making the push to victory as well as stopping a victory. Ow. Something I didn't utilize in my last match with her is her forward-facing shield ability, which is this. Which, of course, I just wasted, but the match hasn't actually started, so no harm, no foul. I just love getting infinite ammo here.
I was wondering if you'd sign something for me. It's...
D.Va 1! Bad guy signature.
Here
of
activate.
Course. Here you go. Love, D.Va.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Alright. Game phase.
Oh, this should be funny.
Hello. Understood.
And of course, they're going to try and stand right in front of our door to block us and lock us in. Anybody knows that's a bad idea. And you're going to find out why here in a sec. Oh, okay. They are smart enough to run away. I wish I would have been the last match. Pick up some health.
Let's keep it moving.
And because I'm not exactly in my armor right now, I have to be careful as I walk around.
There they are. Epic.
I hope they didn't need that tracer. Okay, that was a lot more effective than I was expected it to be. I took out their Bastion.
I'm not a good loser.
And their turret, I do believe. And anytime you can kill a Bastion, right, go for it.
No one can hide from
us. Shut down Reaper.
You need a timeout.
Oh, I need some health.
Wicked.
When in doubt, stand behind a Reinhardt, because if they know how to play him right, he'll pop that shield. Course. You get me with his ultimate, or you get me with... Yeah, he got me with his ultimate. And now I have my ultimate. Nuclear option.
Move it.
pop.
Suiting up.
Ooh. A mercy. Now, normally I'd want to rip into them for how bad of a job they're doing, but like the name of the show says, let the noob play. I gotta let them learn. And it's not exactly like I'm doing leaps and bounds of better.
Enemy toward the head.
Our enemies have a teleporter. I shall seize the payload safely to its destination.
Oh, they got a Symmetra there. Not cool. Not cool at all. And their Symmetra set up some turrets. And they're very...
Get the payload moving. We can do this.
Sniper, don't get caught!
Now I'll show them.
I love this little pulse mission. Anyone need some healing? Back in my day, we'd have this payload delivered already.
It wasn't even the D.Va that got me. It was the Symmetra. Nice. Teamwork on their part. It's not gonna save them. We're gonna own this.
Enemy turret on the left!
Super. Nope.
Seconds remaining.
boy, we lost this one, but.
We're out of time. Everyone, hang down.
Nerf this. Nerf this.
Get back in time. I have to give props to our Mercy. They did figure how they play it in the end. But yeah, I think D.Va is someone I'm gonna stick with for a little while.
Justice rains from above.
She seems to be useful. And this is Kevin, the Kaltarian, with Let the New Play Overwatch. Thanks for watching.